This is Jeff Noreman reporting for BaseballPlayerMagazine.com. This weekend, the Stony Brook Seawolves hosted the Binghamton Bearcats at Dowling College. The Seawolves' new complex, Joe Nathan Stadium, will be ready for the playoffs in a couple of weeks. Sophomore Jay Lynch started for the Bearcats and faced freshman Brandon McNitt for the Seawolves. In 2010, Binghamton won their fourth consecutive America East regular season title, along with the school's first 30-win season. Binghamton is coached by Tim Sinicki in his 19th year at Binghamton. Stony Brook is led by Matt Senk in his 21st year. In 2010, the Seawolves won their second America East Conference title in the last 3 years and also achieved a 30-win season of their own. This was the third game of the weekend. Binghamton took it 4-2. It was a 20-hit affair with lots of small ball.